I'll always be Chet.
Really?
No matter how many movies I do. And I'm okay. I've made my peace with that.
People know me from the comedy roles I've done as Chet in Weird Science.
Or as Simon, the car salesman.
And I love that.